Click the bell icon for awesome videos every Thursday.
Here we are back with 25 facts that will blow your mind. Stay till the end, follow, share, comment and subscribe to our channel.
Holding babies actually changes their DNA. Studies show children who had low physical contact as infants end up with DNA cells that are less mature than usual, which can result in delayed growth and development. This means the effects of withholding physical affection from babies aren't just behavioral, they're genetic.
Whenever we sleep in unfamiliar surroundings, only half of your brain is getting a good night's rest, while the other half stands guard.
It's possible for a woman to get pregnant while she is already pregnant.
If you publish a book in Norway, the government will buy 1,000 copies and distribute them to the libraries throughout the country.
Cardinal birds are romantic. They mate for life, travel together, sing before nesting, and during courtship, the male feeds seed to the female beak to beak.
There is a $1 million treasure chest waiting to be discovered in the Rocky Mountains. If all the 9 clues in 24-line poem can be solved at the same time.
In Tokyo, the restaurant of order mistakes opened for a trial period last summer. It hired people with dementia as waiters and told customers they might get orders wrong. Customers seemed to enjoy never knowing what they were going to get.
At 104 years old, a man called Jack Reynolds became the oldest person to get a tattoo. At 105 years old, the oldest to ride a roller coaster.
There are penguins that live in rainforests.
The common swift bird can stay in the air for up to 10 months without even landing. They can even sleep and mate while flying.
Inventor of Coca-Cola was a Confederate soldier that was wounded in battle and had surgery performed. To ease the pain, he used morphine but became addicted to it, so he tried to make a cure for his addiction but instead made Coke.
Holding money in your hand reduces stress and pain.
Snowflake was the only known albino gorilla ever seen and spent his time at the Barcelona Zoo in Spain. He lived a long life, eventually succumbing to an unusual form of skin cancer. He fathered 22 offspring, seeing only 6 make it to the adulthood and not one of them sharing his amazing skin tone.
About 1,53,000 people will die on your birthday.
A man in China once had 9,999 red roses sewn into a dress for his girlfriend before asking her hand for marriage.
The mysterious painter Johannes Gump is known to have painted only one self-portrait, which also happens to be a triple self-portrait in which he appears from behind, painting his own face reflected in a mirror.
There's a place in the Pacific Ocean called Point Nemo. It is so far from the land, the nearest humans are often astronauts. The ISS orbits the Earth at a maximum of 258 miles. Meanwhile, the nearest inhabited landmass to Point Nemo is over 1,670 miles away.
Monster and similar companies can make cans of water. So it appears that celebrities are drinking their product while actually they are just drinking water.
The same apple tree from which an apple fell and supposedly hit Isaac Newton, inspiring his theory of gravity, is still growing at his home over 350 years later.
Motorola has developed an edible password pill, which once digested is activated by the acid in your stomach, emitting an 18-bit signal which can be strong enough to communicate and unlock all your devices, and it is also approved by FDA.
Siamese cats are temperature-sensitive albinos which cause cooler body parts to be darker and warmer parts to be lighter. As they get older, their body temperature decreases and overall color darkens.
Your body paralyzes itself when you sleep to keep you from acting out your dreams. However, it is possible to wake up while still paralyzed. Many people who have experienced this claim they felt a presence nearby.
The equal sign was invented in 1557 after Welsh mathematician Robert Record got tired of having to write is equal to over and over again.
Cats go crazy about catnip because it contains a chemical that is found in the dominant female cat's urine.
People who always correct other people's grammar are suffering from a form of disease called grammar pedantry syndrome. I hope you liked the video. Write in the comment section the ones you liked. Don't forget to tune in every Thursday for our latest awesome videos.